going to break back out to the outside. Gradkowski sees the break, then lets the ball go. And Chris Clemens goes up for it, but Jacoby Jones just fights him and comes back down with it. Clemens gets both hands on it, and it didn't work.